Malays, do not blight you, was in need of a perennial praise. The age of the Corinthian, the plunger and the deputy, give away to that, from the frig and the war. Just before Borna became their members of our island, some said, stop a rock, they should take no more. Society was flattering, it's called a disbelation. What's one thing to say, it was a savvy publication, I'm often wondered how best to dress the wrestling between ties and cravats, which was the best thing, and were they really secondary ways to dot one's hat? There were, I rather suspected that. At last, we were the county, not the street is shedding. The chap was here, we were all so really glad of it. Sound of evolution, I'll come and join us in our dang revolution. Give the pipe a tap, park the rattle trap, raise your hands or cap, as we say,
oh yeah.
Always wear tweed. It's the only fabric you should really ever need. Thou shalt never not to smoke. Pipes made from briar, booze and you know. Always be courteous to the ladies. You will air of sauce with a dash of Hades. Never ever wear pants from the knee. Come on, young scamp, there's no such as with cheese. Thou shalt always doff one's hat, don't a banner, or simply like a stop and chat. Never fast a little button of one's whisket. We don't make the rules, it's just the best kit. Thou shalt always speak properly. Don't give the wrestlers a monopoly. Sport, unless you're the Chap-hop superstar sort. Always flushing the trouser press. Good Mr. Corbyn, he knows best. Always cultivate interesting facial hair. But on the top here, not under there. It's a court of charms, a design for living. Within a world so unforgiving, where so the banality of a standard rule. We've upped our standards, so up yours too. Give the pipe a tap, park the rattle trap.